Henry Cavill naturally has a hairy chest and left it untouched for the shoot of Man of Steel. He insisted that Superman should have chest hair in this film, and he rejected the notion that just because you are muscular, you should not have chest hair. And he also cited Superman comic book The Death of Superman as being an iconic representation in which Superman had a hairy chest.
Normalized chest hair, let's go!